Hey guys, Zane Holtz. I play Richie Gecko on From Dusk Till Dawn, and I'm here to answer your Ask Dusk questions, so come into my trailer.
Hey, Kelly K from Twitter. I'm gonna have to go ahead and say that the funniest person on set is myself. I mean, did you see the opening of this video and the fact that I'm wearing a red bow tie for my interview? Hey, AJ Dana from Facebook. Thank you for the question. The inspiration came, obviously, from the original film From Dusk Till Dawn. Robert allowed me to kind of give it my own feel, and what we saw evolve throughout the first season is kind of where we're at now going into season two. Hey, I'm Man of Steel. My favorite aspect of playing Richie is that even when he's caught up in doing crazy, violent, bank-robbing gangster antics, he still has time for making funny little pop culture references, obscure nods to an old movie that he likes, and, you know, he's still a human being, even when he's doing some really evil stuff. Hey, Claire Green from Facebook. I know that he's in a fresh new romance, and things seem great, but I tell him not to forget about his brother. He's always gonna be your best friend. There's only so long you can stay apart. Hey, it's Monse on Instagram. Richie's busy with his other criminal activities. You know, he's a bank robber at heart, but if he were gonna get into the food and beverage industry, I'm sure a horchata stand would be the first thing on his list. Hey guys, thanks for hanging out with me, and I hope you enjoyed me answering your questions. I can get at you on Twitter and Instagram too if you have any additional ones that I didn't get to answer. I'm super excited for you to see season two. I promise it's gonna be worth the wait, and we're all having a great time out here in Austin shooting it, so stay tuned.